Namaste. Today I am going to teach about the Group B question, Compulsory Mathematics. This question is asked 2075 Sudra Pasin Pardes. The question is attempt 5A. Question is find the area of triangle EFG in the given figure. Tapala EFG triangle dekosa is part of the area of triangle EFG find out garnu parcha. At first, EF length is 15 cm, EFG is 17 cm and EG is 8 cm is length hamle given dekho. So this means that the given EFG is the which type of triangle? This is the scalene triangle. Scalene triangle means the area of scalene is scalene ko area nikale formula A is equal to yas into yas minus A, yas minus B and yas minus C. Yas means semi-perimeter, A means side of a triangle, B means another side and C is another side. There is the three nota different side or different length or different condition ko hamle sanga triangle given dekho cha bhane yeti khera ko lagi hamle yo formula hamle apply garnu parne huncha. Teso bhane yesko solution ko lagi janu bhayo bhane herus ta solution here in triangle EFG EFG bata hamle calculate garna sakchau herus ta yela yesari pani lekhna sakinchha. Capital G opposite is small g, F is small F and E opposite small E. Then it can be EFG small manera pani solve garna sakinchha. Yesto apthyaro lagcha bhane hamlai J formula cha ABC nai rakhe pani kehi farak pardaina, denotation matra ho. La teso bhane maile denotation anusar chha maile ABC nai mandinchu kehi farak pardaina. Then I will let the side is A and B and C side is calculated. Then here small A is equal to 15 cm, small B is equal to 17 cm and small C is equal to 8 cm. First I will calculate the semi perimeter of the triangle. Your triangle was semi perimeter find out also. Now I'm like Kurathasavani. अर्थात वी नो भन्दिन्छु म वी नो हामीलाई के कुरा थाहा छ भने सेमी पेरिमीटर यस इज इक्वल टु ए प्लस बी प्लस सी बाइ 2 देन ए इज 15 बी 17 प्लस 8 divided by 2, then it can be solved and at first edit 15 and 17 jornos at first dui tala jor diye maile 5 7 12 2 carry over 3 and 8 is added, this is the 40. The 40 divided by 2, then it can be 40 divided by 2 is equal to 20. This is the semi perimeter. Yes, then I will find the area of triangle EFG. Now area of triangle EFG, A is equal to root over yas into yas minus A, yas minus B, yas minus C. Then value substitute square root, yes means 20 into 20 minus A means 15, 20 minus B means 17, 20 minus C means 8. Then it can be calculate root over 20, 20 minus 15 is equal to 5 into 20 minus 17 is equal to 3 and 20 minus 8 is 12. Then it can be calculate and multiply gare one is like 20 into 5 into 3 into 12. Then result is 3600. Result kati ayo 3600. This is the root over 3600 means 60 ko root over. This means the area E of G is 60. 60 not sufficient. The unit is compulsory because area is given here centimeter. Then area means ke uncha centimeter square. Hence pani lekhna sakyo na bhai yeti chode pani ke farak pardaina la yelai maile yeti nai chode hence bhanera lekhidinus. Hence the area of triangle EFG is 60 centimeter. Thank you.